Yeah, what's going on, guys? I'm watching this indeed. Last episode was kind of a blur in my head. I mean, we've seen Kisuke race, he won. But all that kind of rethink about the Grim Reaper coming out and basically just he beat a Grim Reaper. You know what I'm saying? He hitting people mid-drift trying to kill him. We figured out him and Rosuke beef is about a girl. I mean, a lot of shit's happening right now. I got really excited to see what goes on in this episode with Miyane. So, honestly, I guess that's your right into it. Got the rappers out. He's like talking God luck. Is that just happened to rain? This is talking with Rob though, where it's all technique, not about cars. But they eating good. I don't know what that is though. You may be salmon? Oh, they both lock. That's what I was saying to him, you know what I'm saying? Damn! Yo, what the fuck? Man, that had me hot. Hang on, man. I see God look, you know what I'm saying? Well, talk to me. Every day for the race, talk to me, pray to the Lord. And it saves me every time. Like, what the fuck? That's true. Inside. A demon. Why'd you say it, bro? I was the same. My body is shutting down. Posted it? Get all the ops, is nothing theory? I could have drowned in these conditions.
Yare, yare. Amen in Achimataga. Hakuni Moyapari Amen and Daruna.
I've never skated in rain, but in ice, yeah.
Yorna Amete, head to right to Sketemo. Nani Mokamo Kuru Kai Sagiratironi.
Nani, I was basically, you need to go up on a mountain pass.
So, Eva, mine, you are Takumi no Hachirokuni no te, Amen no battle, Taiken Stakota Harjanaidiska.
Or like Takumi didn't.
That's
the thing I thought of when they said the rain against Kenta.
Yeah,
that's not what I thought he was him. I guess that would be scary. I think a foreign down in the corner and shit.
Oh,
damn. I mean, that's the skill part. It's not part of his god look. Okay. He like the weather man.
He's
still drifting clean in the rain.
どうですか路面は水が流れているところはないコース全域でほとんど止んでいるしこのままもう降らないんじゃないかな
I mean, he's still like wet. Let's keep it. Getting killed should happen. Different strategies. That means he can get thicker though. I'm already seeing some. We're dumped. Oh. Oh, block. He meditated? I thought he was praying. Yeah, I mean, I caught it when I realized that he was still up. But he was praying. Was this human weakness? Interesting take. Oh, so this is a guy Keisuke is racing. Hey, instead I made that theory. That makes a lot more sense now. Alright. I'll be a little rusty with the count. I think you're gonna be surprised. He knows something. Listen to him. We don't get the countdown. For this full speed. Oh, and all this. I've been doing it for the time. I've been freeing it. Water Oh, fatter.
ヒルクライムが終わるまでにいくらか乾くんじゃないですか。雨は止んだから。
できるだけ池田には時間を稼いでもらいたいな。
That'd be just as possible.
路面が乾けば乾くほど。
は先行ですか。このコン
ディション。I think normally, likeKSuke is going to take the lead, but I guess he wants to be the leader. I guess pushing up the flow a little bit. Yeah.
その流れを嫌ったかな。
の心というのは弱いものだ。なぜなら感情があり。
冷静な判断と正確な操作の邪魔をする。I guess he had super lapsed it before. They could have blue shoot at the same time. アクセルを踏み込めない焦りやフラストレーションの状態で車が語りかけて声を聞く。Meditate, right?
ゼロ理論は車との対話から始まるんだ。
フィルスピンをさせてないのか。
I think I'm really like examining how they raise us in the ooh, let's be flying a little bit. かといって攻めてないわけじゃない。
その証拠についていく俺は結構フラフラだ
からな。Yeah. He's so like calm.
無駄がないってことか。その気負いのなさが不気味だぜ。リと見せてもらおうか。
Let me see it.Yeah, I thought that was definitely was a good choice to start the leader. We're kind of
attacking
me, though,
instinctively.
Being fighting spirit? That's interesting. Oh, let's take a look again. Left now.
そもそもゼロ理論ってどういうものなんだ？
ミスをしないことを優先した理論だと。
That's how I'm mistake.
ドライバーは主体的な存在ではなく、車そのものに意志があると考え、ドライバーの方がその意志に従っていくという。
I mean, it sounds like this guy was talking to me, guys. I mean, instinctively.
少し、キョンと、人の心から生まれるものだからな。
車
との対話の重視、それは俺も同じ考えだ。藤原と八六の関係の
ような
、インフォメーションは生命線だ。
What's he trying to say?
それで突破口はあるのか?
What? Make him human? Pressure.
人間である限り、感情を完璧に
コントロールすることに。 Yeah, so he's taking out the pressure, like he Elaine
Evo? 俺は騙されないになっているが、そこは違う。
But he's seen it too. That's basically what I said.
どっしりとした安心感。
You get him off his game.
やりにくいぜ、このタイプ。
のキーワードは、闘争心だ。
Oh.I mean, that doesn't make sense. I mean, he's like, fight for necessary. Fuck. I knew it.
本当に現実になってきたな。昨日久保さんが言っていた白い悪魔。
White demon. Oh, the fuck. Come on, who the fuck are y'all talking about? You're seeing it.I mean, I did say that earlier this episode. Well, they could not all fog right now, and anyone can grow. Yeah, good. They're hoping on the zero. I think you'll be very surprised. Yeah, I mean, I could
have. Yeah, I mean, they
still like type B plan, or the fuck. I don't know what he said. He said rainy road type B.
だけど、りょうすけ、視界が悪くなるのはどっちにとっても同じ条件なわけだし。
But it affects the what's called the leader more though. But a white demon. It's like rainy roads, fog. It's like the worst possibilities right here.
Fuji Speedway という国内でも有数の。
来てる。I don't keep making. Maybe when it's like a road series, see this light. Well, my luck, I'll fuck around and get hit. Right? Maybe we're gonna get the spin out and hit me.
Closed to circuit 向けの発想だ
と。ああ、それはパレスプラン。Did say it's not ideal for playing zero。
確かだけど、不測の事態が起こることに対応していない。
Right, hold up。
一本目先行の選択は正解だったと
言えないな。It's like I'm just pretty saying what they already gonna say, and they just confirm me later on.
バトルをしているからには。車との対話がどれほど
できているのか。
それだけでは切り抜けられない。
Ooh, like the Rodon appeared to like last second.
この視界の悪さ、感情の起伏がゼロの背中にちらほらと見え始めてるぜ。
So you see it. Yeah, I'm telling you, I'm just pre-saying what they're saying.
俺が考える行動の先にもやらせている。
切り対策というわけじゃなかった。
夜の雨で著しく視界が悪化した時の対策が役に立つ。
いいか坂本。It's so weird. Stuff that they can talk typing just does naturally.
ゼロの心の基本中の基本だ。身を抱えたまま突っ走ることは命取りだぜ。忘れるな
よ。That be it too. It's like that about a lot of things, though. It's inherently dangerous, of course.
テルを抜けと言っているんだ。だけどそれに逆らって、もう一人の俺がアクセルを踏んでいる。そのちぐはぐな感じがストレスなんだ。でも負けるわけにはいかない。
No shit about fear. You can get scared.
必要なものは集中力だ。それと勝ちたいと強く思う気持ち。
Like this, yeah, on him for real now.
それは俺が普段否定している。
には使わせてもらうさ。
Yeah, man, today, man, too. When I want to get dinner, bro. But I care about.
走行ラインが違う。明らかにバトル序盤とは違う。なんてことだ。今の俺はゼロの心で戦えていないのか。
He's talking new shit right now.Freestyle
with.
Oh, yeah. He's
gonna
be the skin tech, but right in front of you.
This has to know
TF music.
Yeah,
TF is on like Jumpy Dash levels, I swear. Oh, because it's gonna
let
me pop up, and that's where we take the lead from.
ひたすら反復練習でそれをイメージに焼き付けるんだ。霧がどこまで濃くなるのか今はわからないけど。
But this all part of his plan. They're gonna real estate deep with this shit. Crazy. Like he just seen the victory already in his head. He's like, this is where you win.
頼むぜ、ゲンタ。
たり開いたりを繰り返しながら。
Five opening close. Close is a crazy word.
あれは時間が悪くてもペースを落とさずに走る。大胆でケイスケさんらしいけど。
Been kind of nervous. 危険すぎる。If I ever give Keisuke got a feeling, I thought he's training for this though.
予定のポイントにもうすぐ差し掛かる。
Want to see, I'm saying, Keisuke attack. Was it, is it in English? Might be in English. What was that?
スパイラルの池だって。この霧の中で、あんなにアクセル。
That's for young.
そうかな、ほらすごいよ。僕にはまるで。黄色い火の玉みたいに見えたよ。
I heard with his mom? How young is that guy?
鬱憤を一気に晴らす。アクセル全開だ。
Okay, like they say gaining. Oh, that could be the sea. You got a break. Oh, they... Oh, shit. I don't know. Oh, shit. Oh, don't that mean... Oh, that mean
non-coming
traffic?
Just timing.
Oh, I thought that meant it was traffic. Okay. Overtaken. We gotta slow down. You say when you're scared, you make a mistake. Hit number one. Ooh, isn't that connect going to the white demon? White demon is kind of crazy, though.About it, but damn, okay. I mean, I did kind of figure that the fog was gonna get thicker. Obviously, the rain conditions probably gonna get a little better, but the fog, because after the rain, fog's pretty bad, especially on the mountain. You that high up in the air, it's gonna fog crazy. Obviously, that was part of Yosuke planning. So it's gonna be interesting though, because this guy, his racing zero theory, his name, it's like a robot racing.Which is very interesting though, because obviously, yeah, emotions can like hinder you, obviously, like fear and shit, but also can, like, you know what I'm saying, like, give you, like, more like spirit, like, fight spirit shit. That's you want to fight more, you're scared, you're like, damn, like, then I don't know, I mean, I feel like it boosts you and also it can affect you negatively, but it'll be very interesting to see, I guess, what happened next. So, obviously, we see Keisuke, you know what I'm saying, like, gaining on him. So, I'm just very interested to see what happened next, though, I'll be honest. So, I guess I just end this episode though. So, if you guys want to be like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.